Johnson. San Jose State has lined up for the kickoff, and we're ready to get this one underway. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Ball on the 20-yard line. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. The five flies over the goal line for the touchdown.
I like how the quarterback, the offensive line, and the receivers made a concerted effort to get into the end zone.
And we're back for more action here in quarter number two. Hit complete.
Touchdown, Fresno State.
Touchdown, Spartans.
This back has great vision, which allows him to make runs like this one we just saw.
We've got a second and nine here. Ball on the 26. Got an opening. And he hauls that one in.
At the 30, to the 20, to the 10.
Touchdown, Bulldogs. They'll spread the field with five wide. And they make the stop right at the 26-yard line.
I'll show you why that's the case.
Gets to about the 47-yard line. They're at the two. It's second down. San Jose State is up by a touchdown. Touchdown, Spartans. The pitch, and he's got some room.
Touchdown, San Jose State.
Outstanding run and great execution by the entire offensive unit, especially the blocking up front.
So we're looking at another third down here. They go to the screen here, and the halfback's got it.
Loss of 7 yards on the play. Fourth down.
They'll call on the field goal unit. It's up. And he didn't get all of it. It falls short. That ball's going to be short. They can run this back. He's tackled at about the 21. And he's got room. And there's another one. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 42. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Here's an opening.
Touchdown, Bulldogs. And that makes it three scoring tosses for him.
He's been letting it fly today, and his receivers are making plays. That is a great touchdown.
I'm kind of surprised. These guys are still losing after the type of game that this quarterback's having. He's into the open field. Lateral, one man to beat. Stop there late in the fourth quarter, but it's a blowout and has been for most of the game. I think it's time for everybody to go. Cusick is waiting for the snap. He fields it at the 17. He's taken down at the 22. Late in the fourth quarter, this game's not even close. It's a blowout. A lot of folks have already gone home. And, Herbie, I think we're going to make our dinner reservation.
Disco Raver! Disco Raver!
And so that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, San Jose State 49, Fresno State 21. So what are your final thoughts on this one, Kurt?
Well, this rivalry game didn't live up to the hype this year. There's pure gratification on one sideline and sheer disappointment on the other. You can bet that the loser in this one will have this date marked in red on their calendar for next year.
That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.